at that little gym in CrossFit Santa Cruz. Greg taught me and the other athletes that day this idea of the theoretical development in the hierarchy of an athlete. Have you heard that before? The theoretical development? It's fascinating. Here's what Greg taught me that day. He drew a diagram on the board. And in the bottom of this diagram, in the bottom of the growth of the athlete, was nutrition. Then came metabolic conditioning, then gymnastics, then weightlifting, and finally, once you've developed this foundation, you express it in your sport. Whether it's the sport of CrossFit or your own respective sport, baseball, basketball, surfing, the idea is that you use this foundation to express yourself in your sport. And then Greg said that no matter how good you got in your sport, if at any time the foundation, which was nutrition, if at any time the nutrition started to waver, that foundation you built would crumble. He told us that we had to start to eat the right way. And that was my coach. And so when he told me that, what did I do? I immediately started to eat in the zone diet. And I noticed immediate changes in my physical fitness. So did every other athlete at CrossFit Santa Cruz who started to eat the right way. Well, that night in boot camp, after I had heard from my drill sergeant the words, your thoughts become your words, actions, habits, character, destiny, I was in my bunk. I pulled the covers up over my head. I had my red lens flashlight and my notebook. And in my notebook was this diagram from coach's lecture to me. And next to it, I wrote another diagram. And it was identical, except that the words changed. And on the bottom of this new foundation, you know what I wrote? I wrote thoughts and words. And at the top was destiny. I drew a correlate between the idea that nutrition, the food we eat, fuels our performance. And the correlate I drew was that the words that we said, the thoughts that we think, they're the fuel, they're the food that ultimately will determine our destiny. And so at any time, if we look at our life and the way we're expressing our life, and if it's not in tune with what we want, we gotta change our thoughts and change our words. The same way that if we look at our physical fitness and it's not in tune with what we want, one of the first things we need to look at is, what am I eating? Well, it's the same thing. If you're not performing at the level you want to be, if you're not living at the level you want to be at, you have to ask yourself, what am I thinking? What am I saying?